All right, so
I'm gonna put some numbing medicine in. That's not what you're really gonna feel. You're gonna feel some pressure, you might feel a little bit of pulling. You shouldn't feel anything sharp or painful after you're numb. The stitches are gonna go in at the end of this thing. You just gotta kind of take it easy when the stitches are in there. You don't want the stitches to pop. They're gonna stay in for 2 weeks. Just some Vaseline or Aquaphor over the stitches. And then you'll come back 2 weeks, we'll take the stitches out.
Okay.
You okay?
Oh, man.
You feeling any sharp here?
No.
You feel some pressure, but you shouldn't really feel anything sharp at all. If you do, just let me know, all right? You good?
Sure.
Okay? Mm-hmm. This must have like a very long.
Yeah.
Puncta.
I don't like that word.
Puncta?
Yeah. Not a bad of it. It's kind of like lunch meat. I feel like it's gotta be half an inch long.
Did all right?
Yeah. Massage.
It looks like cloddy, doesn't it?
You okay?
Yeah.
Did you give me a hard time? Nah, this has been there for a while, so it's like a lot of scar tissue and stuff. No big deal, I just gotta get it all out. Working my way around it. You okay?
Yeah.
You heard that right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You just have to hold some pressure when we're done, because it's a little bit deeper where we are. Okay, so I would expect a little bit of drainage, like a watery, bloody discharge from this area for a couple of days. Remember, Vaseline and a band-aid over the stitches. You can shower, it can get wet. You really just gotta take it easy. You know what, these stitches are under a lot of tension, so you don't want it to pop, so just, you know, limit your, it's vigorous activity as much as possible. Within 2 weeks, we'll get the stitches out, all right?
2 weeks,
So Jean is going to just make sure everyone's good before you switch. She'll patch it up for you. Any problems are always available. I'm going to call you in a couple of days just so you know everything was fine with the pathology, all right?
Okay, then.
Okay, good to see you.
Thank you.
Worked up a sweat on that one.
You might want to take one of those.
Thanks, Jean. Thanks, Amy.
No problem.
I can't.